as you can. I'll let you know when you need to brake. Don't worry about braking too much. It'll stick pretty well to the track. But you are all set. I'll give you, you got three laps. I'll give you an extra lap. What we're going to do is I'll give you a rundown real quick.
Okay.
And then we'll start your three. So you can head on out. Nice. Just keep two hands on the wheel for me. This is your straightaway. This is where you don't want to punch it. You can pick up some more speed. Yellow cone's your braking point for when you're moving. You want to stay tight to the inside line here.
All right.
It's going to get real sharp about halfway through. So you're going to want to try and really hook in the turn.
Okay.
And then you're going to come into a slalom where it's going to go left, right.
Gotcha.
So right now you're finishing around the long curve. Your slalom starts with the yellow cone here.
Okay.
You're going to go left, right, and then right back to the straightaway. As soon as you hit the straightaway, punch it. Make sure you hear that pedal hit the floor. Start our laps now. So coming around, you ready? And punch all the way to the floor.
Amazing.
Yeah.